We have to start by clearing something up. You know, yesterday we said that there was a pastor who said that women who yell "Oh God" during sex should be jailed. It turns out it was a fake story from a human website. So we apologize to the pastor. We're sorry. Okay. You know, now periodically we have to do this because, you know, people get upset, you know, because if it didn't happen and we said it did, it's kind of rotten. So we have to say, you know.
Good news for everybody here.
You know,
we can now yell "God" during sex.
That's right.
I'm happy.
There you go.
I feel more blessed now. Yes. Thank you very much.